is Vern right here? Oh, hey, what's that? Is that Vern? Oh, have the drowners become... Are they under... I think they're underground. Oh!
Good. Let's get going.
Enter Oxenfurt. Shores! Are they shall escort fail medic Shani on her mission? Hey. Bread. How exciting. Can I chat with you?
What do you want, Geralt?
Nothing. You sound kind of whiny. Nah, she does seem to be really affected by these guys' death. Oh, okay, so I can go down. Okay, I need to go down.
Geralt, are you alright?
I'm fine.
I can't get down this way. I'll look for something else.
Oh my gosh! What is that? Whoa! I don't want to deal with any of you guys at all, whatsoever. That drowner pheromone sure wears off quick, though. Haha. Wow, this guy died a horrible death.
Another unfortunate romantic came to lift a
prince's curse. Oh, it's the woman!
Found a hideous death instead.
Oh my gosh, I can't believe the people actually think that's a thing. Well, the monster's down here somewhere. There are drowners everywhere. Oh, what? Gnomish Gwyr? This is so weird to be like walking amidst the drowners. Oh my gosh! No.
Another unfortunate romantic came to lift a prince's curse and a hideous death instead.
Oh god, these guys are gross. Oh hey, look! Pops mold. Wow, there's a lot of them.
Redanian soldier. Came down to hunt the beast alone, maybe.
Ah.
A woman. Must have come here to find the prince.
Are you guys the ones hissing? I think you all. Oh, okay, you are. Okay. Well, here's another guy. Why am I not examining him? What is this? Oh, it's a woman.
A woman. Must have come here hoping to find her prince.
Okay, I bet you the ones that are in the goo were the ones that were killed by the monster. Anybody else? Oh, there's no- what? Aw, flowers. What exactly am I looking for here? Yeah, no, shut that. The drowner pheromones are about to wear off.
Guess juicy drowners are an occasional treat.
Oh,
too.
Gross! A white stone! I need one of those!
Another unfortunate romantic came to lift a prince's curse, found a hideous death instead.
Wow, there's a lot of them.
Poor woman. She tried to get out.
Oh.
Futile effort.
Well, it's not futile. I mean, it was futile in the end, but you can't blame her for trying. My drowner pheromones wore off. Another dead person. There's a lot of dead people down here. Or is that a drowner? That one's particularly nasty looking. Well, I'm apparently not supposed to be in this area yet. Let me see if I can meditate again. Get me some more drowner pheromones, because I just don't care. Don't want to fight. So there's a lot of dead people down here. Like, a lot. Don't mind me. I wonder if I bump into them, will it, like, activate them? There certainly is quite a bit of good stuff down here. What exactly am I looking for? I need to carry on into other areas. This is... not giving me anything. We need to look at all the dead people?
Woman's corpse, soaked in slime. Beast must have left it for later.
Okay, can I go now? Well, these guys seem to be eating whatever's been left behind. Oh, what? Oh, right. Oh, wrong thing. Where's that? The poison thing. I don't know if it's pop mold or not, but I'll take a. Some of the pops mold antidote and the what's the poison one?
Okay. Body's basically intact, just half covered in slime. Hope the wretch didn't suffer.
It's like he probably suffocated. Ew, another dead guy. So it's not Pop Smoke, because the Pop Smoke's not doing anything.
30 or so. Strange. No visible wounds. Died of exhaustion trying to escape. Terrible way to go.
Yikes. Hey. Yeah. Yeah, but it's healing us, so yay! Did I not look at this?
A woman must have come here hoping to find her prince.
What am I looking for? The drowners are gonna be feral in this. Okay, do I just gotta make that guy to kill the drowners? Moment on it, because I have a stun thing on. Oh my gosh, really? Really? It was killing all the drowners that forwarded it.
You? How'd you get in here?
I squeezed through those bars.
Wasted my time walking around looking at every single corpse in the room.
What's left of him, you mean?
Gross!
What kind of beast would do that?
Gross!
Does that mean anything?
Well, means our monster doesn't attack them. Seems they get along with whatever's prowling the sewers. Some kind of symbiosis.
Why didn't I examine the other corpses? Yes.
Franz had a leg wound, right?
Mm-hmm. Just above the knee.
Managed to apply anything to it?
Yes. Some spirit, but that was it. Why do you ask?
Look, half of Franz's leg is gone. Monster must have chewed it off. Other bodies were untouched, except for the wounds they sustained in battle.
Are you suggesting the beast likes alcohol?
Mm-hmm. Mixed with blood.
Oh.
Doubt we'll learn anything else here. We need to find the lair.
Right behind you.
I'm so mad about that. Okay, every drowner in the area. You're fair game. What? My silver sword is already breaking? Oh, come on. Let's see, we have... still have a bunch of master ones. Yay! Now I can carry on with my... Oh, there's another... Wait, loot! Sodden letter. Oh! The prince like that is no village lush. He'll sure to be honorable and worthy. Oh god. Yikes. Well, our
corpse soaked in slime. Beast.
Are people being sent to their deaths on purpose, or is this just legitimately like a just sort of an accident that's happening? Or like
Shani,
that people don't
can you
know.
Get your sample here?
Sure, along with a bunch of dirt, rubble, and drowner droppings. I need a clean sample from the lair. That'd be best.
Oh, okay. Why do you need a clean one? Just take what you can get, lady. Oh, I also
move.
Need to put back on the oil. Whoa! It's gonna... Okay, you can hit me, but I can't hit you.
Watch out. Move.
Oh, what? Did I just kill a bunch of, drowners or something? I got an achievement. Oh, I was gonna drink. Yeah. Oh, my health was already full. What? Why was my health full? Unfair. Whoa. Thinking of all kinds of diagrams.
Dead drowners everywhere.
Strange. It seems the monster tolerated them.
As long as they don't get too close, I guess.
Oh, this is his lair.
Decaying corpses, slime everywhere. And that stench. This has to be the lair. Fresh and moist. Beast was just here.
I'll collect my sample.
Huh. All the tunnels and corridors converge here.
What now?
Need to lure the beast.
How? We don't even know what kind of monster it is.
But we do know it likes a blend of blood and liquor. Just so happens I've got some alcohol on me.
Ha! Well, I hope you don't plan to cut yourself or...
Relax. Plenty of bodies. I'll use one of them. Sample you collected enough?
Hope so. But I'd still like to get some pure venom. Once you've killed the monster.
To distill an antidote? No use for it once the beast's dead.
Not true. I have a few poison patients on hand. Besides, I can study the venom, test it... Maybe discover some interesting properties.
To use it, they're gonna weaponize it or something.
I'll get to work.
I doubt I'd be much help in the fight, but you might need me afterwards. I'll look for a hiding place.
You'd be better off waiting for me up top, or back home.
But...
No buts.
Meh.
Wait in the passage for now if you have to, though I'd rather you didn't. But when the monster shows, you run for the surface.
Ugh, fine.
Shani, look at me. Promise you'll stay out of it.
I promise.
Good. Now go hide.
Be careful, Geralt.
It's okay, I killed all the drowners from here to Kingdom Come. It seems to me more like he treats her like a daughter than a lover, but apparently you can sleep with her. Gross! Come out, Frog Prince! So why doesn't he eat them? Apparently he's not eating them. Like, they really don't look much eaten. Any of them. Gross! I don't want to watch! I trust you, Geralt, to do what you need to do! They're trying to pour alcohol on him? On the dead body? What exact kind of alcohol is that? Jeez. What a horrible way to use a guy's corpse. I'll bet you it is somebody that was transformed into a monster. We're just gonna sit right next to it. We're not even gonna hide anywhere. Him. He sure sounds big. Ooh, look at Geralt! So intense! Is he gonna come up out of the water? Oh, it is a giant frog! I knew it! Oh, gross! Look at that face! Oh my gosh! Toad Prince! Toad Prince! Look at him! What am I using? There's no oils to use against this. And fire is useless. Okay. Oh, crap. I tried to dodge. Oh, dodge. Nope. Okay, I'm gonna have to just do rolls on this guy. I was gonna do... Oh, wait. Do I still have... Alright, I only have a little bit of it left, but the poison's thing, the venom shouldn't bother me. Let's take it again. Hopefully, if this venom works like other things. Whoa, you can smack me with your tongue too, gross. It's okay. Poisons heal me now. So apparently he's also like throwing. Oh, I was standing in like a fog. I'm trying to like dodge him, but I don't want to get hit by his tongue. How do you fight this kind of guy? Yeah, let me stand next to you so I can get some healing. Woo! Afraid of fire. I don't really know what else to use. Maybe. Woo! Damaging him is just not. Whoa! I am trying to jump away before he does that, but he's really fast. It's okay, I'll just stand in the fog and be safe. Ah! I see, like, you get close enough and he gets mad at you. He starts bouncing around. we go. Poison. Maybe did a little more, I don't know. I'm gonna break your curse, Prince! I don't think air could really do anything against it. Oh, he just kicked me! He just kicked me! Poison at me so I can get some heals. Ow! Alright, fine. I'm not kissing that! Whoa, gross! Oh, Geralt! Geralt! Oh shoot, Geralt. I just took that poison thing. You should be fine. I took a potion. Oh. It is a man. Am I gonna turn into a giant frog? I've been cursed. I've been cursed with whatever it is. Whoa, who are you people? You're different. You're definitely not from a place I recognize. That I've seen. Where's Shani? Or Shani? Oh, I'm still wearing my pants. At least I left me my pants. I'm not running around in boxers. Geralt's really too skinny.
Finally come to, and he can speak human. Turns out. Started thinking I'm not conversing common the whole way, except maybe with me reflection in the piss bucket.
Are we slaves?
Where am I?
On the Albatross.
What? The We're on a boat.
Isn't that strange tongue, has it? En route to Ophir.
Don't remember signing on as a sailor.
Oh, you didn't, mate. They dragged you aboard. Seems you killed them.
Figures! Figures! He really was a prince!
Oh, toad in the sewers. Damn it. Should consider myself lucky, I guess. Could have killed me on the spot.
Depends how you look at it. Happen to know a bit of a theory. Heard them saying they come here on a mission, dispatched by the king to find their prince. Lift his curse. Wagered their honor, and that of their families 5 generations back, that they'd bring him home safe and sound.
Yikes!
And I killed him. Great. So, must think they can save their honor by bringing the prince's murderer back.
I'm going to a new place! How exciting!
And who might you be?
Felipe Calagran, at your service. Petty thief? Professional fence, and your guide about Oxenford. One of a bit of time.
Mm-hmm. And why are you here?
Yeah!
Kill a prince too.
Well, to their thinking, I had a hand in this one's death. See, I was their guide. Led them down into the sewers. But not until after you'd cut their prince's gut open.
Sorry about that.
Not your fault, mate. When all said and done, could have sat on my ass in the alchemy playing Gwent. Didn't have to brag about knowing Oxenford better than my own breeches.
Interesting. I like this guy. I hope he doesn't die.
We been at sea long?
Dunno, Riley. Not that long. Though, on the other hand... Well, what's it matter, any road?
Matters a lot. If they're hauling me off to hang me, I'm not in a hurry to arrive.
Me? I'm glad to be sailing to Ophir. I hear they got wild horses there. White, with black stripes.
Oh, cool!
I was wanted to see
zebras!
Sure they're not black horses with white stripes?
Hey, black horses with white stripes. That I'm sure of.
Listen, there was a young woman, a medic, red hair. They capture her too?
Don't recall seeing anyone of the sort. You were alone.
Good. Means she managed to flee. Hopefully made it home. Tried to break out yet?
Used every ounce of charm I got. Nothing doing. Might be my Ophiri's rusty.
My Ophiri's non-existent.
Yeah.
Well, we'll be at sea at least a month. I'll teach you something that time.
Elkal! Orial!
What's that mean?
Told us to shut up.
There's been a misunderstanding. Can I talk to your captain?
Elkal Sorkan! Galavatkar Ualbata again!
You guys look really cool!
Quiet, dog. You killed our prince, and you'll pay for that.
Gileam Valar.
Your prince was murdering people!
You'd be dead already.
Revhag ne aram e kasem.
Vengeance is not ours to reap, Manor.
Dorgate ye alamis.
We swore on our honor.
How do I say, take me to your captain?
Vaith alache ul igulath.
What?
Elkal!
Vaith.
Vaith, alche il echalith.
Elkal, inkal avr ikel ugeherefn ulvitar, inch avar goliath.
I don't know if they were all the same or slightly
happened?
Different.
What did you say?
Said to sit quiet, and that you'll hang in 2 weeks. And then he added something like, we'll see who's in the mood for jokes then.
Why? What did I say?
That you wanted his auntie's hat. That was the gist on your road.
Great.
Give it a rest. No point talking to that lot. All you get's angry gurgles. And they puff up, you notice? Like what's it they're called?
Pufferfish.
Is there anyone here who speaks common?
Ah, there's this mercenary with him. Looks Adernian to me. He's the one recruited me to show him through the sewers. Oh, and the mage what leads them knows a bit. Heard him talking, but I doubt either will talk to you. I was you. Catch some shut eye. Not go on flapping my tongue.
They took my Mastercrafted shirt! Give it back! I earned
so
that.
That's not what I need. Someone I can actually communicate with. That's what I want.
Greetings, Geralt. Remember me?
No. No.
Not really.
Gaunt Arodin, known also as Master Merit.
Oh!
We met in
no college. Way!
I helped you find your Yennefer.
What are you... I'm surprised you didn't show up in the
and
main game.
Seems you need my help again. Heard a noose awaits you.
Hi.
That is, if this slot doesn't kill you first.
Yeah.
How'd you get in here?
Long story, did it bore you? I'd prefer to focus on something more useful, like.
Are you the mercenary or no?
Because you do wish to disembark, do you not?
Yeah, sure. But what on earth could you?
Oh, more than you'd ever expect.
Who is this guy? I remember being him.
But before I do,
I remember him being really mysterious in the beginning.
Right. Can't possibly get something for nothing.
Indeed. When all's said and done, I am a merchant. So, do you want my help?
Yes.
Mm-hmm.
It's a deal. Once it's all over, we shall meet at midnight at the crossroads, beneath the willows near the village of Yantra. Ah, and I must give you something to remember me by.
Who is this guy? Oh, ow. Uh-oh. Are you branding my face?
What's that?
A mark to show we're associates.
What did you just put on my face? That's not okay to brand a person's face!
Who are you gabbing with?
With no one.
Never liked boats. Not one bit.
behave like devils. Make me stomach churn. It'd be prime to sleep through the whole thing.
That guy's gonna die. He didn't just die just now. I liked him too. I remember that guy. I'm actually really surprised. I thought he'd.
To Ophir, get us safe. The king's reward will be generous.
What about the prisoner?
Before the king, we must bring him. On doing so, my honor relies.
Can't we just bring your king the bastard's head? Like we do with the other?
The other drowned. We could do nothing. We deliver lie this one. Apart from all else, the hell the king is sure to condemn him to. I wish to see.
Aw, man!
Tarring, flaying, and watering. This is so much like a regicide in heads.
I'm a witcher, boys. You would not have caught me so easily last time if I hadn't been poisoned. Woohoo! Yeah. Do you know what a witcher is? You got a witcher where you're from? Oh, crap. Hold up. Wow, this is going fast. Where is it? Hangman. Where's my gear? Whoa, what the heck?
Whoop.
I should probably use also. Let's try air. Oh, can't use it yet. I forgot. You guys have spears, no bear!
Sakar!
Whoop! Is that even doing any? Oh, did. It killed a couple of them. Oop, okay. He's gonna die in a second. Freak, pale face. Screw you, man. I'm sure of it. Anybody like you? Oh, I'm out already? I can't. Oh, I'm in the water. Water bad. Bombs. Where are my bombs at? Right now. freezing ones handy. Misunderstanding here. Did that even do anything to you? Oh, guy, you're so annoying. Maybe can I use a key on him? Maybe. I should be able to smack you and kill you really quickly. Wow, you are good at this, though. You are good at this. Come on, you're so close to being dead. No. Ow, 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 ow. Oh, I almost died. How did I not die? It gave me back my, the game gave me back my health. So this battle is, can this guy not kill me? Am I not supposed to die in this battle? Because he killed me. But then I got all my health back. And I just acted like it was a slight inky disease. Smack him! What is this on my face, guy? I'm not gonna say anything. I'm not gonna be like, oh man, that was a bummer. Ferner, Ferner, Perner. No idea why I have the most gracious crown mage. Ah, mad. Designated all people of all people, you as our liaison. The argument that you know best this land being Nordling yourself, I do not find the least bit convincing because Arden's as much to do with Redania as Zirkania has to do with Alfur, namely nothing. But as the wishes of his graciousness are not to be disputed, I beseech you to try to deliver to him this message. Our camp we have staked near Brunwick, a village, in keeping with the orders given us by the court and his graciousness, knowledge, and goods of our land we now share with the local populaces. Sadly, as to their mental capacities, my predictions are rightly judged, so I renew my request for permission to travel towards a greater urban settlement where our knowledge and experience will be better appreciated. What? Alright, well, Ooh, sword. Where's my stuff at, though? In here? Is this my stuff? No. Where's my stuff? Should I go search the ship, maybe? Maybe I'll go search the ship. Master weapons repair kit. I don't need that, but I took it. Feel bad for that guy. I'm not going to that guy half naked, by the way. I'm not. It's just not gonna happen. Wait, come on. I will look it up if I have to. Okay, Geralt, just get in the boat, if you can. Maybe he can't, just the way it's angled, maybe. He totally could, but he's not gonna. Pretty water, where the frick are we? Are we still in... We're still in Novigrad? Way up here? Oh no, we're over here, okay. This is about as far north as we can get, I think. Crazy! I remember that guy. Alright, well. This is interesting. I mean, at least there's a town right there, but dang. Who's this guy? He looks like one of the Nordlings they captured or something, or that they had helping or something, and they killed him or something? I feel like I'm so lost. Like, oh, there's no hope for survival on a desert island, but there's a big town right there and a boat. Well, I guess I'm gonna have to leave off here. This has been a pretty long recording. We'll see how it splits up. But yeah, this is definitely going places. I'm already very intrigued. I thought the frog guy might be harder to find, but apparently not. Found him, and that's just setting a whole chain of events in motion. So anyway, thank you guys for waiting to watch this next part. I will be playing it as often as I can. So thanks again, and I will see you in the next one.